Sean, two good runouts over the last few days. You must be enjoying being back on the pitch.
Yeah, it's always nice when you start the game, so that's two 45 minutes under the belt, so another game tomorrow. So, it's nice, like I say, to get the minutes under the belts and a couple of goals, so yeah.
Important for strikers, that, isn't it, just to be hitting the back of the net?
Yeah, it's not the be-all and end-all. It's purely for fitness purposes, but it's nice to get in them positions and get a few goals. So it'd be nice to get a few more minutes now and keep pushing on.
Saturday's goal was all about concentration, tonight about determination. Show us a little bit of what you've got in your armoury.
Yeah, I'd like to think I score various type of goals. But you know, with Nicky, as soon as it's that wide, he's looking for the cross. So that was nice to get on the end of that one. I'll keep trying to get in those positions. And as the minutes progress, hopefully a few more.
What's that like for a striker, knowing that not just Nicky, but there's creation all over that pitch?
Yeah, I think it was just highlighted with Devs at Morecambe when we both came. It's great understanding there with the likes of Nicky and obviously Reggie. Everyone's looking to put balls in the box and play you through, so it's great having all them players behind you. It makes your job easier, if you like, and then obviously it's up to the forwards to put them in, so it's nice to get that early goal. Could have had a few more, but like I say, it's nice to get a goal and another 45 minutes under the belt.